is I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make.
Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay. Cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency. A message for eternity, for everyone internally. I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see. I ain't the one to fuck with, now they looking nervously. And I don't really care what you think of me respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better, see. I will outwork you, turn you to an enemy. Hurt you so bad that you're gonna need some therapy. I got the motherfucking recipe. I've been cooking up hits, I'ma leave a legacy. You'll be looking small when you're standing right next to me. I'm 5'10", bitch, but I'm 10 feet mentally.
Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yeah, I'ma do it my way.
Ladies and gentlemen, red corner from Latvia, Reinis Porozovs.
Come on, man.
Porozovs has a long history here in KOK. He's 3-2-1 in the promotion. And his history here goes all the way back to 2017. He's fought on a number of different occasions in different cities. He even challenged for the heavyweight title at one point against our current champion, Michał Turinski. And he looks like he is in a foul mood here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, 20 years old, official height 190 centimeter, official weight 96 kilos, his professional record 3 wins, 2 losses, Amateur K1 European Vice Champion, representing Dan Ralfa's gym, Lithuania, Ignas Pauliukevičius! Fighting out of the red corner, 34 years old, official height 187 centimeter, official weight 95 kilos, his professional record 27 wins, 8 by knockouts, 1 draw and 5 losses. Latvian and Polish kickboxing champion, world kickboxing champion, representing Berserk Gym, Latvia, Reinis Porozovs. Ring referee Valery Mikolauskas, KOK rules, 3 rounds, 3 minutes each.
Boy, Porozovs really means business here tonight. Walking out to I'm gonna knock you out, and he looks fired up here. Maybe it's not gonna be skill versus power. Maybe Porozovs is looking for the KO himself. Oh boy, he caught one on the chin early. Pauliukevičius is just swinging for the fences here in round one. I don't know about this strategy here. I don't think that Porozovs needs to stand and slug it out here with this guy. I think he needs to use his head a little bit more here. Just look at the facial expression here of the Iceman, the Reinis Porozovs. He came here to knock out Pauliukevičius, it looks like. Maybe he's got something to prove here. Oh, look at that. He hit him with everything he had with that left hook, and Palikevich just stood there. Hard body shot there. Thunder and lightning raining down here for Palikevich. That may have been a late shot. But Ozov's a little bit too emotional, I feel like, right now. Stuck him with a left jab there. Big right hand. And now Porozov's fighting a little bit more wisely, slowing it down, fighting from a distance, picking his shots. Palikevich is very patient right now. We know he's got the power, but he's just waiting for his opening here. Ooh, and a beautiful knee that time. Buried it right into the ribcage. Crowd coming alive here for the Latvian, Renis Porozovs. And referee all over the case again of Palikevich. And that'll do it for round number one. The lovely Bushido Angel is telling us round number two is coming up. Take a look at this, folks. Palikevich's power was on display early in the round. But then it seems like the longer the round went on, the more it favored the veteran, Renis Porozovs. Keep in mind, folks, that Porozovs has 28 more professional fights than Palikevich has. And also, Porozovs has a very long and storied amateur record as well, too. So as far as experience is concerned, it's not even close here. And I think that that's what Porozovs is going to have to rely on here to win this fight.
Second round.
Palikevich is starting round number two much more aggressively than he was in round number one. Here he comes, and why not? Nice right hand, he wobbled him! Porozov wobbled him! Palikevich is on Dream Street right now! The legs have gone! The legs have gone! Porozov's, those legs are stiff as boards right now. Go for it, kid. Put the final nail in the coffin. Palikevich is trying to stick it out here. Trying to shake those cobwebs loose. Well, that one may have been in the back of the skull. Oh, and another one now does even more damage. Palikevich is seeing three of Porozov's. Man, it's going to continue. This one could get ugly, folks. More big shots going in. Another right hook. Blast him in the skull now. Polozovs. And that's it. The referee's called it off. Reynis Polozovs takes out Pauly Kevichus in the second.
In Latvia, Riga, KOK Super Fight. At the second round, after 2 minutes 20 seconds by technical knockout, the winner is Red Corner Reynis Polozovs, Latvia.
Ladies and gentlemen, here with your winner, Reynis Polozovs. Congratulations on the victory. You got the stoppage in round number two. What is your thoughts on the fight?
Oh, it was good. You know, I do a lot of good training. Thank you for my coach from Berserk Gym. It was great. Thanks to everyone who come here. You know, this guy was a heavy guy, you know, he can punch. But I was more technical, you know, the King Kong fall today.
Yeah, it seemed like a lot of people were talking about the knockout power of your opponent, but tonight it was you who got the knockout.
Yeah, I was more accurate, you know. This guy is young, he's everything in the future for him, but I have more experience and more technical. It's not just power what you need in this sport, you know.